You know it, fool. You know how we do it.
Good morning, Braden River High School. Today is Tuesday, November 1st.
Thank you for joining us on Pirate Nation News. I'm Vishon.
And I'm Brianna.
Students, next week is the most anticipated event at Braden River High School, the Talent Show. The show is being held on November 9th at 6:30 p.m. Tickets are sold for $5 on sale during lunch on November 8th and 9th, as well as tickets being sold at the front door before the show.
This event is sponsored by your favorite dancers, the Black Pearls, so come out and show support for your Braden River dance team.
Seniors, do you still need to take your senior pictures for the senior yearbook? Caddy Studios is going to be here for one last chance to get your senior portrait taken on Friday, December 2nd. Sign up online at www.caddy.com.
Football had a big district win Friday night over Southeast. Friday night, we need everyone to come out to Section E as Braden River takes on Port Charlotte for the district championship.
The volleyball team season has came to an end Saturday. They traveled to Osceola on Saturday and lost in a very close match. Great job on the back-to-back district wins.
The Pirates swim team took 8 swimmers to the regionals championships. Sydney Kaczynski qualified in 50 free and 100 free and will swim at the state meet in Stuart, Florida later this week. Awesome job!
Winter sports are up and running. Girls weightlifting has its first meet this week. Girls basketball started practice last week. Boys basketball starts practice this week. Boys and girls soccer start their preseason games this week. Wrestling will start practice next week.
Don't forget, the Environmental Club is collecting your Halloween candy wrappers for recycling in rooms 818 and 827. Help support our environment and the National Wildlife Federation by bringing in your candy wrappers instead of throwing them in the trash.
We will be right back after these messages.
Thank you so much for watching.
Have a great week.
Bye.